I need to find a coconut to feed the Yoshi, but I don't see a coconut anywhere on any of these trees. This guy loves the sunshine. Oh! Give me, sunglasses. I don't know why. Someone's found a Yoshi egg, a real one. Yeah, I know. I know where it is. I just gotta figure out where the coconut is. Huh. I don't see a coconut anywhere. This sucks. I don't see one. I've found every fruit but the coconut. I don't know. Oh, there's an invisible wall there. Can't do that. I don't know what to do. I don't know where the fucking coconut is. This sucks. No coconut because it would have a shadow if there was a coconut. None of these have a coconut. Look, none of them have a shadow, so none of these trees have coconuts. None of them. Ah, is this it? I found it. Okay. Now what? Now I go over here. Now they said the orange is missing. What makes him orange? Because right now he's pink. So I gotta make him orange, right? They said the orange is missing. What am I now? I'm orange. This is it. Okay. Now it might work. Okay. Now what? I complete a puzzle and now I gotta do platforming. How does this make any sense? What is this? Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! What the fuck? I survived. Figure that one out. All right. Oh my god. Oh my god. Mm. What happened? No! I thought I was supposed to jump on the blue. No, that was a red herring. You were supposed to just wait. Oh my god, you were supposed to just wait. A red herring. A fucking red herring. Okay, a red herring. Alright, Rave Comic did a cheese. What does this have to do with the game's plot? Nothing. The fucking Yoshi-Go-Round. Yoshi-Go-Round and all floating blocks. Oh boy. Oh boy. Alright, I'm just gonna ride this. Okay. Now what? No, I did not hear what happened with Brock Lesnar hunting Al Games at all. But I did watch the Royal Rumble and I liked it. Oh god. What is this? Okay. Woo-hoo! Fuck. Woo-hoo! All right. Now. Yeah. Oh my fucking god, dude. And for this, as I can see it in your eyes, this is your favorite Mario game of all time. Oh, definitely. What the fuck? Oh! That's my fault! That's my fault that the camera rotated, forcing Mario to stop wall jumping and falling off the 3D platform. Yup. That's my fault. Uh-huh. Sure it is. Nintendo can suck my dick. Suck my dick. Concrete Casket did a 69-bit cheer. Thank you, Concrete Casket. Drop my input. I pressed it. Dropped it completely. Why can't we be friends cheer this? What happened with the Ferris wheel? You should have. Why don't you just ask people in the stream chat? I'm a little busy, but I beat it by complete luck. It was 100% luck. There we go. Okay. Okay. Oh. That's totally my fault. Once again. For the slippery platforming in this game, you dumb fucks. Yes. Hunting All Games says that Brock kayfabe punched Braun Strowman in the face and may be fired. Amazing. Drop my input. Dude, this sucks. This fucking sucks. I just want to beat this one thing and then finish the stream. And I don't know if I'm going to be able to because this fucking segment is terrible. Nice camera angle, piece of shit. Thank you, Royal Fan, for 100-bit cheer. This game's fucking terrible. I got fucked by a stupid camera angle. I pushed down on the thumbstick. It says, no, you pushed down and right. No, I didn't. I pressed down. That's your stupid camera. That's a piece of shit in this game. Look, I did it again. I pressed down. It does down and right. Okay. Dude, this is much worse than Super Mario 64. How can we be friends? How is this worse than Super Mario 64? It's definitely worse. In Super Mario 64, it's 100% the problems with the game is the camera. In this game, it's the controls and the camera. The controls are fucking floaty and wonky. They're not precise enough to do the shit they expect you to be able to pull off. Where's this going? Is this seriously going all the way back? It is. Wait a minute. You're telling me you never even had the platform? All you had to do was sit on this fucking block the whole time? You gotta be joking me. No, see, because you can't. You can't, they don't let you. Because if you guys didn't see over there, it would knock you off. It would knock you off the top of the block. Yeah. What the fuck? That did not look right. Nice camera. Okay. It's gonna do it again. It's gonna kill me here because the fucking controls are terrible. There. Now all I need to do is wall jump. In a good spot. I gotta fall back down and start over. Yep. Okay. Okay. Oh my fucking god. This sucks. I can't make this jump. I can't do it. I don't know what to do. I can't make this one fucking jump. Wow, that's not even close. In fact, he didn't even do a normal jump. He did a low jump instead. What the fuck? I don't know what I'm supposed to do here. This seems ridiculous. This is dumb as fuck. It dropped my input. Oh my fucking god. It dropped my input. This is insane. I can't make this jump. I don't know what to do. I can't do it. Fucking game. Save.